Navarro from the US, who's ranked 31 on the WTA right now.
Exactly what I was gonna say. Like, I've seen her around for a while. Like, she's kind of been, she was a highly touted junior, and like in the last like 3, 4 years, I feel like she's was supposed to break through. And I would always see her once a year on TV, and it's always at Charleston, South Carolina, on the Hartrue clay.
Which is where she lives.
So she must get like a wild card or something. It's like she's always in that tournament. And I'm like, Emma Navarro, Emma Navarro. And then the other day I was looking at the rankings, like, holy crap, she's like top 30 and top 35 in the
That's
world.
crazy.
She's right there. Right, Kennen's around the same ranking, I
Is she?
think. I think Kennen's just a few behind her.
Oh man.
Or end of the year there.
I need to catch up on my t yeah, 38. Dang, I need to catch up on my tennis.
But like Kennen's one that's won slams, been at the
Yes.
top, fell off, came back.
Yeah,
This Emma girl,
she's
like
kind of just
Navarro,
been.
like she's kind of like coming up. Like I feel like last year, and she looks fitter than ever.